If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, Easy Kid gonna ever glow it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. The powers that be. Who are the powers that be? Who is to blame for everything? Why is there anyone to blame? I don't know. Sometimes people get angry and upset and mad about the way that things are in the world. But sometimes you gotta put things into perspective. Why are you really here? These are questions I asked myself at the age of 10. Ever since then, I've been getting clues, signs and symbols. They've always been around me, everywhere I go, everywhere you go. Sometimes you're just blind to the fact of what's in your face. It's weird the way things work. You know, I think it's kind of almost ingenious the way the matrix, the duplication of worlds work. Ignorance is bliss. Why? If you have no idea of a thing, you have no interpretation or experience in that world of whatever that thing is. A lot of people are professionals. You know, some people are amateurs. Some people are...
Keep me covered. What with? Just keep me covered. Too late. What? There he is. Where?
There.
What, behind the rabbit?
It is the rabbit.
You silly sod.
What?
You got us all worked up.
Well, that's no ordinary rabbit. That's the most foul, cruel and bad-tempered rodent you ever set eyes on.
You tit! I saw my arm and I was so scared.
Look, that rabbit's got a vicious streak a mile wide. It's a killer.
Get
stuck. He'll do you a cheat, mate.
Oh, yeah? Manky Scots git.
I'm warning you.
What's he do? Nibble your bum?
He's got huge, sharp... He can leap about. Look at the bones!
Go on, boar, chop his head off.
Right, silly little bitter. One rabbit suit coming right up.
Look!
Jesus Christ!
Delusional. Some people are within perfect vision. So... if you think of this world as a jail or a school, some things make more sense. What if the people that's here in school are here to learn from the ones that's in jail? And what if you have people in between that operates as, you know, principals, wardens, teachers, students, you know. So, what happens when the teachers forget who they are? What happens when Enoch goes to Uriel for advice and Uriel teaches Enoch about scriptures? or about the mystery system, or about math. When your profession is astrology. So you gotta wonder why everybody wants to be someone else. And who teaches everybody is worthy of everything? True enough, you may have the capability, but who is actually worthy of breathing the fresh air of Earth? I don't know. I do believe it's a lot of people that make this world a better place. I do believe it's a lot of things behind the smoke and mirrors that's meant to be there for a reason. Like, for instance, when you was in school, were you the one that made the curve? Were you the one that caught the chicken pox? Were you the one that, you know, that was kind of a class clown? You know, a distraction? Maybe the teacher's pet. What about the students that was caught cheating? How did everyone look at the cheater? What about the student that made the curve? Or the student, you know, the highest ranking student in the class? How did the other students feel when that child or that student always raised their hand and always knew the answers? What about the student that cheated off of the straight A student? Who's really winning? If you don't do your own work, what are you really learning? More like burning time. Why would you want to do that? It's kind of weird. It's almost like looking at someone else's natal chart and saying, wow, I would love to have those placements. And then they look at their placements and say, damn, that's kind of fucked up. But it's like, damn, you know, like when you was in school, everything wasn't necessarily fair. It didn't seem that way. Because the straight A student might have both parents, and their parents. Or the parent might have had, you know, the student might have had parents with good jobs. You know, that made it easy for them to study. But what about the student that didn't have much? He only had one parent. Or he had both parents, but they had bullshit jobs. And, you know, maybe they wasn't the smartest parents. Would you consider that a challenge or a reason to give up and cheat off someone else's test? So, to each his own. Sit on your throne.
Goes back in line. I believe in the devil. God the Father, the maker of heaven and earth, of all that is seen and unseen, I believe. I exercise you, most unclean spirit, warp of vices, creator of agony. In the name of Jesus Christ, leave this man. In the name of the Virgin Mary, leave now. I command you, I who believe, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, be uprooted and expelled from this creature of God. He who commands you is he who ordered you to be thrown down from the highest heaven into the depths of hell. Hear therefore and fear Satan, enemy of faith. Fear him who was crucified as man and who rose from death.
Spirit forever and ever.